Guess who's back, 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 back again. Oh, come on! Get back up there! Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Justin's back, back, back. I'm out of focus again. Ah, okay, I'm done with this stupid intro. Okay, I lost my cool there for a second. Whew, okay, I feel better now. Hey guys, it's Justin from PuppyLover863 here. Yes, I am back, and do you know what else is also back? LPSTube Day! That's right, you heard right, this isn't clickbait. LPSTube Day? LPSTube Day is coming back in 2018! In case you haven't watched PuppyLover863's recent update video about her going to university, to be honest, she had her doubts and concerns at first about how she was going to make this work, because she wouldn't be at home all the time. She would be sometimes in her dorm room and occasionally coming back home to film. But now that PuppyLover863 has worked at her schedule, she can now finally announce, well, I can say on behalf of her, with pleasure and full confidence that she will be able to continue to host the LPSTube Day Award Ceremony this year, in 2018. Now, if you've heard of LPSTube Day before and know all the rules, don't click away just yet. Because even though for those of you who are familiar with LPSTube Day know the format, we have actually made a few changes to the format. So for those of you who are new to LPSTube and have no idea what LPSTube Day is, LPSTube Day is a holiday celebrated every May 10th of every year in which LPSTubers and LPS fans alike come together and celebrate, well, LPSTube. And since the debut of LPSTube Day back in 2014, PuppyLover863 every year has made an LPSTube Day award ceremony for you guys. Fans are able to vote for their favorite LPSTubers, LPS characters, and LPS videos, and whoever has the most votes will be receiving an award. Well, metaphorically, it's a title. I mean, you have the honor, of course. Okay, I'm getting this out of hand. Well, I mean, if you don't believe me, check out the previous LPSTube Day award ceremonies we've had in the past. Now, you're probably wondering, where can I vote? Who are the nominees? Well, my friend, this video is actually where you can suggest who should be nominees for the LPSTube Day award ceremony. And I, Justin Spielberg, will be telling you how you can do that. So there'll be a link in the description below, and if you click on it, it'll take you to a Google form. Over there'll be a list of categories for LPSTubers, LPS videos, and LPS characters. For each category, there'll be a blank space where you can type in the names of LPSTubers, LPS videos, and or LPS characters that you think best suits each category. But keep in mind when you're typing in your submissions, you have to type it in a certain format. For LPSTubers, you need to write their full username in the category. For LPS videos, you have to write the series or title name and the LPSTuber who created that series or video. And for LPS characters, you have to type in their full first name or last name if they have one, the series or video that they came from, and the LPSTuber who created the series or video. So for LPSTubers, it's pretty self-explanatory. All you have to do is just type their username down. Let's say for one of the LPS series categories, I would want to write down LPS popular. So all I have to do is write down LPS popular, comma, and write the username of the LPSTuber who created the series. In this case, it would be SophieGTV. And for LPS characters, let's say I'm writing down one of the characters of LPS popular. So first I'd have to write down the full name of an LPS character, say Savannah Reed or Brooke Hayes. Then I would follow that with the name of the LPS series or video, which would be LPS popular, and then the creator of the LPS series or video, which in this case would be SophieGTV. So hopefully this can give you an idea of how you should write your suggestions. But wait, before you press submit, be sure to review your submissions carefully, because you won't be able to submit it a second time or go back and correct your submissions. I would suggest writing the list of the LPSTubers, LPS characters, and LPS videos or series who you want to be nominees for their respective category before you actually type them in on the Google form. So once you finalize all your submissions, click submit and it'll go through. After everyone has written all their submissions by the deadline, the top 3 to 6 suggestions for each category by the deadline will be the nominees, and PuppyLover863 will make a voting video about that. Votes will only be counted if you submit your responses on the Google form. If you leave your submissions in the comments below, they won't be counted. And we've added a new rule in which last year's winners, or any winners in the previous videos, will not be counted as suggestions in the categories that they have already won. Now, I know this might seem strange, but some people who left comments on the previous LPSTube Day Award Ceremony were complaining and thought that it was unfair to see so many popular LPSTubers win the awards and thought that the smaller LPSTubers should be given a chance. And don't worry, for those of you who have already won awards in the same category, you are still eligible to win categories you haven't already won yet. We want to see LPSTubers, big and small, of all shapes and sizes and kinds, win these kind of awards. And guys, let's not try to get in a fight over who wins what for this year's LPSTube Day. LPSTube Day is more than just winning an award. It's about coming together and supporting each other as we celebrate the one thing we all enjoy most, LPS and the videos. If you have any questions or concerns about submitting your responses for suggesting nominees for LPSTube Day, you can always leave your questions in the comments below, and me and PuppyLover863 are more than happy to answer them and clear up some confusion. If the directions weren't clear, they will be in the description below and also on the description of the Google form. Oh, and one last thing. You have until Saturday, February 3rd, 11:59 Eastern, 8:59 PM Pacific to suggest your favorite LPSTubers, LPS characters, and LPS videos to be nominees for the upcoming LPSTube Day Awards Ceremony on Friday, May 10th, 2018. And as always, thank you so much for watching and being so supportive. And again, if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. We'll be more than happy to answer them. And we'll see you in our next video. Bye!